Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for clicking into this video. And as you can see, I am in Home Goods, honey. I am in here just looking for some spring decor for my apartment. I typically don't decorate for the spring. I usually just go from Christmas to whatever's going to be up for the rest of the year, and then I'll do fall. But I want to switch it up this year and decorate for spring, not necessarily so much Easter, but whatever I pick out is going to be pretty much up through May, like mid-May, and then I'll get into like the summer stuff. But so like stuff like this bunny, it's $9.99. I don't really want to do a whole lot of bunny things. I really don't know what I'm looking for, but I'm just going to shop around, and I would bring you guys along with me. So like they also have like this Happy Easter. It's like a standing tabletop sign, and it is $24.99. So yeah, you guys, I'm not going to do a whole lot of talking throughout this video. I'm just going to shop the store and show you guys everything that they have. I'm going to show you guys the prices of everything. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. I'll come back to you at the end. Come along with me as I shop this Home Goods for my spring decor.
Thank you.
y'all. So I know y'all probably saying, I thought you weren't looking for Easter and bunnies and all that stuff, Crystal. But I just couldn't help it. All this stuff is so cute. So stay tuned for the haul. I did pick up some things. So I'm going to film a haul for you guys. This one's $6.99. And I think this one is $5.99. So yeah. Stay tuned for the haul, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Consider subscribing before you leave this video. And I will see you in my next one. Live your life, sis. Bye, guys.